So when a critter is infested by parasites, they often will go through this like burst of sexual activity where, for example, there's some snails when they get infected by the fluke, like their body knows, dude, I got a parasite. It's not looking good. The fluke is eventually going to castrate the snail and basically bite off its penis. Before it does that, the snail does this like massive, like obsessive, holy, all I care about in life is having sex. And the snail will go around and make babies like mad as fast as it can because there's something in it that knows this is my shot. I need to get my genes out there before this parasite takes over. There are flies that they get infected by these cactus mites and they triple their efforts to have sex. Like they watched it. Once they become infected with parasites, they're like, I better do it now before I look all terrible and no lady will have me because she knows that my genes are awful and parasite ridden. Really? So they try really hard to make babies. And then there's lizards that if they're infected by parasites, they actually have a strategy of making babies that grow up fast and die younger. They reach sexual maturity faster so they can make lots of babies, have lots of sex, get their genetics out there, as opposed to, dude, let's just take our time. We can totally, like, we got tons of time to make babies. We're gonna live a nice long life and slowly reproduce. Parasites have an impact on the whole system and the strategies that these populations of critters employ. Keep in mind, it's not like they sit down and they say, okay, now we need to have a meeting and come up with the strategy that's going to get rid of these parasites. The strategy is the one that worked. It's the whatever strategy works is what people are going to do because the strategies that don't work are dead. And they're not passing on their genes. They're not passing on their information. Their information dies when they die. If you don't make babies and pass on your genes, your information is done, which is one of the arguments why, dude, we're kind of obsessed, like all critters are. You might think that the whole point of everything is just to pass on your genes. And there's lots of critters that kind of act like that. Now, this whole thing was about how we battle parasites, but let's just take a minute to value some of the strategies that parasites have to be amazing. So it's time for the glorious parasite runway.